As a homeowner, the most important thing to look for is a target marketing specialist. And I want you to write that down, by the way, a target marketing specialist. This is how you get your home exposed to the most opportune buyers, and most importantly, sell that property for more than you ever thought possible. A licensed agent that simply promises you a higher price, but has no empirical data to show you how they'll make that happen, they're not going to get you your desired results. They need to have an impressive multimedia marketing approach. And I'm going to show you that here. So target marketing, a lot of people say, what is target marketing? Target marketing is focusing in on who the most likely buyer will be for your home based on price range, location, school district, amenities of the home, that type of thing. So if we take an example, let's say it's a middle of the road price range here for this area. It's a 4-bedroom house, has a first floor primary bedroom, but all the other bedrooms are upstairs. It's in a good school district and it has a fenced yard. Okay. Typical America property. Okay. 4-bedroom, first floor primary, everything else is upstairs, good school district and has a fenced yard. Who is the most likely buyer? Who should we be targeting for that home? Well, we know for sure that it's going to be somebody that's anywhere from 40 to 55 years old, that has at least 2 kids of teenage years in the home. They'll have a pet in the home. They're likely in that same school district. They'll have a credit score of 680 or higher, and they're going to have an annual household income, total household income, of at least 1/3 of the purchase price on your home. Now, how do we know that's the case? Because we can go find that list. We can market to that group of people. Well, we know that's the case because anybody that's younger than 40 years old may still be looking to have young children, meaning they won't want their bedroom on a different level as the rest of the bedrooms. They want to be close to the nursery, right?